Have you ever wondered if it's important to get your foster children in an activity? Well, today I'm going to talk to a foster mom about what they did and what kind of activities they got their foster children involved in. So how important was it to get our foster children involved in activities outside of our home?
I think it's really important for many reasons. One, for a little bit of normalization, you know. We have our own kids, bio kids, and they were all involved in things. So they, you know, let them be a part of, you know, our normal family. So one part is for that. Another part, I think it's just important to have more people, like, pouring into them and letting them explore, like, their different interests. So we had kids that did sports. We had kids that did, like, church groups, we had kids that did like band, whatever their interest is, but just fostering that and encouraging that, I think is important.
So on top of that, how did the foster kids react to doing those things? Did they enjoy it? Did they fight it? What was the...
Well, they liked it, and also a lot of them, it was different than what our kids did, so they had, like, their own thing, you know, which I think was nice, you know, instead of all the... A lot of the time, they have to go wherever we go, you know? Right. And so it was nice for them to have their own thing that they got to do as well.
And how did you choose what activities, or how did you go about doing that?
Some of them, they were already, like, kind of a little bit involved when they came to us, you know, the band was... the other one was just, like, as they went through activities with our kids, like, and it sparked an interest in them, you know, or something came up at school, like, there was going to be, you know, March Madness basketball, said, oh, I'd be interested in that, okay, great. So just kind of going off of them and other ones that didn't say anything, kind of encourage them, like, the one that went to, like, small group for church, you know. They were going to church and they were in a group. And so when things came up outside, like encouraging and fostering those relationships.